August 31st, 2023. This is a really big bumblebee I haven't seen before, I don't think. All right, that's it.